Well, we wrote a stone as well, Ellie.